Hi guys, I'm back. I'm really excited I get to share with you guys my soon-to-be pottery studio. I'm gonna get my Demi Moore on. It doesn't look like much now, but pretty soon this is gonna be a moody creative lab. My floating shelf has gone in. The framing for the tile walls coming in. Look at the brand new iron and glass doors. I'm gonna have this really cute courtyard outside with a little bit of seating and all these potted plants that I'm mounting on the wall. There's gonna be a big bookshelf in the back there with all my pottery supplies. It's gonna be really cute. I can't wait for you guys to see it. I don't know what I'm more anxious about, to share it with you or to actually just get in here and make it dirty. The rest of our house is really bright and happy, and I want this room to be kind of edgy. All the lighting that's coming in here is a little bit dark and old. I want the walls to kind of feel like they were painted 40 years ago. This last one's called London Clay. Alright guys, so here's where we're at. We've got this really nice earthy gray. It's kind of got some cool undertones. This guy in the middle, which is really earthy, and I like that it kind of has like a much more organic tone to it. And then this looks a little too red for me. Happy Halloween! Hi guys, I wanted to give you a little update as the studio is in full progress mode. I can't wait for you guys to see. We have the new Venetian plaster that went in today, the tile's up, and it's coming together. Why isn't it working? Oh. Alright guys, here we go, bum-ba-da-bum. So the first coat of the Venetian plaster is up, super moody. And this is the tile from clay tile that I'm obsessed with. It's gonna look really beautiful. So everything in here is super rustic and soft. And it's gonna be a really cool place to create some stuff in. So stay tuned.